I'm tilted is what is. I'm so tilted. That's what it is. That's what's up.
Thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. If you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your
secret. There we go.
Will not be any trouble, will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die. Bruce Wayne? Great. Here I was reporting on your crummy press conference. Now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
Wakey, Wayne.
How many things have I mapped to my mouse wheel? Currently one. There will be two. I have counter right now. And then it'll be dialogue skip a little bit later. But you have to, like, go into the code and replace the actual button with the Xbox B button needs to be mapped to the mouse wheel. So it's not as easy as, like, going into the controls and changing it. You need to go into the physical .ini files and change it yourself. It's kind of annoying. Oh, I just about had it. Darn.
Alfred from down here. I need to get higher.
Alfred,
not exactly where I wanted to be. Holy. Okay, well, that's, lol. That's all I have to say.
That Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City.
Did it arrive, sir?
Right on time.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
What'd I miss? You missed quite a few failed attempts at the world record. I was on PB pace, and then Protocol 10 fucked me. So.
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two. Your sentence is death, Batman.
Shit. It's fine.
To locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted. The bullet hit the floor here. Now,
oh shit, gold split, boys.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 hours.
Still in there? I think so. I can hear someone in there. Keep that door shut, man. I don't want to go head-to-head with Batman. He didn't say it was Batman. What the
hell? You cold?
Of course I'm cold. It's
like 10 can't get it, get it, get it? Oh, yeah, buddy. Didn't mean to do that, but it worked. Lol. Let the lady go, Bat Freak.
Let go, Bat Freak. Or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos.
Don't worry, this is going to be the run, though. I got a gold split on my second split, so it's obviously going to be a world record run.
I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Where's the guard?
He's vanished. He disappeared. Screw that. He's going to get us. Kill him!
Oh, shit. Oh, wait. Nice. That was actually pretty fast. I like it. I like going fast.
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise.
Hello?
The room is secure. You're safe now.
I keep accidentally hitting that thingy. It's fine though.
There's the. I should scan this crime scene.
Oh, I got it. Nice short dialogue. This is gonna be a gold split too. That's fucking sick. Well, it should be. We're pretty damn close. If I got minus 2 seconds last time, and I had a decent... Okay, let's... Okay, hold on. Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah, let's go. Alright. Okay, let's go. This is it.
Should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
I love how cocky Alfred is in this game.
You sure about this?
No. What choice do we have?
There's gotta be something else we can do.
What? You screwed it up with penguins, guys. I think they'll kill us if we go back there. You saw what happened with Ben.
Look out, the best!
Welcome, inmates. You are now taking your first tentative step towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and death.
Okay, grand time. Here it is. Hey! Oh, my heart skipped a beat there. Fuck. There is no way out. That's a new one, actually. I haven't heard that. Damn.
Augmented reality training activated.
I need to pay attention to my XP. What's my XP?
I see you have called in the
hey, I got it. Nice.
Did I forget to pack something?
Wait, do I?
No, Alfred.
Nope, I need to get that balloon, actually.
Boost.
But Mr. Fox told you it's not yet ready for field deployment. It's still in the prototype stage.
I've done enough training. I'm ready.
Okay, well, you know, it's not a gold split, but I'm ahead by 2 seconds, you know? Feels good, man. Alright, so make sure I need to get that Joker balloon. There we go.
I know what you guys are thinking.
There we go.
Yeah, Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boy?
Kill, 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 kill. What a fight. What a fight. That was really good.
Alfred, Joker's hold up. Of course.
Whoops, there we go. Oh, that was fast as hell. I love it. I went to scratch my forehead, and I thought I actually hit the open door trigger, but I didn't. That's funny.
I've got this way covered. He's here. Don't let him get in. You take the door.
Oh my god, please. Oh my god, please. No! Fuck, my run! Oh well, this room went really well, so. Like, that's this part of the room, I should say. Not the whole room. So I'm gonna reset the run if I don't get Hammer Skip first try. Because, yeah. Reasons. Thank you. Hey, we got it. First try. Nice. Nice.
Get back here, Harley.
And I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun? It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you. Nice of you to say. But you of all people should know. Take my blood, for example.
We now have a run on our hands. Which is fantastic.
Because now there's a teeny little bit of me in you too.
You still here, Silver?
Oh, come on. Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time.
Still here? Nice. There's a nice little zip coming out of the GCBD I want you to see. I'm finally implementing it into runs.
Sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10?
No pressure. Exactly. It's not like I'm going for world records here.
Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Lol. I clicked out of my window.
Who are you?
That's funny. That doesn't sound good.
That doesn't sound good. Alfred.
All right, Silver, you ready for the zip? It'll be the zip of the century right here. The zipperoni. The zipperoni with meatballs. That's not the zip. That's me failing a slide.
Say, I told you it'd work. Blow the bridges. Come off the cloud's forces. Easy. But Mr. Cobblepot, we're stuck too. So, we can't get back. And your point is... Well, it's just... You've left us over here with the...
Come on. Come on.
Try and take some of them down before you die, son.
I'm losing time here. There we go. Holy shit! That's not exactly how it's supposed to go, but it works. This game trolls me so hard. I love it. I don't... What? Exactly. Dude, this game is broken. Silver, this game is broken. Like, broken.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
Oh my, hello? Batman wins.
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I can look for more. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
The amount of times I've failed that, I don't want to talk about it. Nailed it! It's not over yet. I still have this pathetic and stupid glide that I really hate. But I did it, so it's fine. Holy, just barely. Scraping by. Oh, goddamn. Silent takedown, nice. And I can just grapple him. There we go. Nice. Nice. Hell yeah, boys.
Here
I didn't slide, really. Peace, bitch. Peace! I did not mean to do that. Alright, wait. Can I... I mean, I planned that from the very beginning. You cannot question me otherwise. Yep, nope, that was 100% intentional. Yep, alright. Ah, fuck, no. Okay, wait. Please? Glide, Batman. Holy fuck. Thank you. Oh. Okay, whatever works. Whatever works. To question otherwise is to question two wielding clown-armored son. Exactly. You read my mind, sir. Patience, my friend. Patience.
Come on out, lads. It's initiation time. I don't pay you not to dance. I pay you to fight, so fight!
Dude, I wasn't supposed to do that, Batman.
You weren't supposed to do that, Batman.
Oh, whoops. Wait, oh, you're right there. Can you... I need... Die! Thank you. Oh, I did get the roll, lol. That's funny.
Found Penguin.
Please, Help me. Oh, it's wrong one. Oh, okay. Well, I don't fucking know this guy's dialogue. Who gives a shit? Move slowly. Take my time. Finally got that first try.
Mr. Freeze, I'm getting it back.
Come on! Hey, what's he doing? He's got some kind of computer thing.
Leave now. You can't beat me. You were saying? That is not what I meant to hit. I shall slice you into pieces, American. There we go.
Hello, Batman. Can you hear me? Of course you can. Thought you'd like a little entertainment to go along with the ice skate. Tell him your name, son.
Yeah? Screw you.
Oh, this piggy's still got some life in him.
Let's hear him squeal.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them.
Hey, Silver, you're about to see one of the hardest predator rooms in the entire game. Oh my god, such a. Oh! This predator room. Oh my god, dude. I don't know how anybody beats it. I don't know, man.
What's happening in there? Have you lot stopped Batman yet? What about Freezer's suit? Answer me!
Saw you clear.
So that's.
Room not found. No true words ever spoken. Lol.
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
No, it's 9999.
Hello, bud.
Shit. Okay, I need to There we go. Oh, I got that slide. I didn't think I would. Nice.
Tell you what, Bat.
Please get it. Please get it. Please get it. What? Yes! Oh, I love that.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
Fucking love doing that. It's like one of my favorite things in this speedrun.
I don't think you wanted to do. What the hell are you doing? No! No! What the hell are you doing? Oh, you're asking for it now. Let's see how much that ugly son of a bitch can take.
Alright, so get ready for the best animations ever. You ready? And... hey. So it turns out Batman has the ability to go invisible. It would be really nice in Predator rooms, but as you saw, we already just dismantled them, so there's no point in turning invisible, you know? So... Oh, I missed it. Shit. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It kind of worked out in the end. Why am I so ahead of my splits? Jesus Christ. Oi!
Oi! Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Where is Cobblepot?
Oracle, change of...
Shao Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after it. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
Alrighty.
I see you have sent a data...
There it is. Alright. Second hardest trick in the game done. Just kidding, it's the third hardest. I tricked you all.
Don't hurt me.
Oh, we ain't gonna hurt you, sweetie.
What the hell?
Whoa!
Huh?
Oracle, it's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange. Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
I don't know if you noticed, but there was a fight there. Just so you know. Didn't want to burden you with any knowledge, but yeah, there's some sort of fight there. I don't know. I make the rules. I don't make the rules, man.
This world is doomed.
Oh, Courtney, thank you so much for the host for 3 viewers. That's fantastic. Thank you so much, Courtney. Get shoot the thank you. Oh. That wasn't supposed to happen. Climb it. Okay. Oh no. Did you get the run? Were you sub 130? Nope. Aww. And developed autism. Impressive. Well, I'm on PB pace right now, Courtney. If that makes you feel any better. Oh, I was so close to finishing there. Like, not getting the trick. Damn. Alright. Okay, maybe I need to be a little bit more. Oh, no, never mind. Oh, fuck. My life. Wait, I think I can just go like this. It's fine. Like, that was not fast. But I don't care, because it worked. it worked, so I'm fine. Don't care.
Thousands of warriors have fallen in pursuit of the king. Would-be successors have proven to be nothing more than children battling the enormity of creation.
I really wish I was like other degenerates and wipe the trope from my chin and stumble into second place. Hey, are you saying that about me? Because I kind of stumbled into second place. Feels bad, man.
Your journey begins through this door.
Welcome, detective. I am the
Simply drink from the chalice. It is that simple. Good. Feel the blood of the demon course.
For over a year, it was only Charlie and I. In city, 100%? Wow. Easy? Wow. What was your times
your
back then?
Task is simple. Follow me through this world, and the trial is complete. Touch anything along the way, and you will die.
Wow, 12 viewers. Thank you, everybody, for being here. Welcome to the stream. Is that with or without Catwoman? I think that might be with Catwoman. Because we just recently figured out how to get rid of Catwoman. Oh, without Catwoman. There must have been, like, no strats then. There was no RC jump. I still can't get that fucking trick. I don't know what's wrong with me, but... I don't know what happened. God, I hope I'm not dead. Okay, good.
The blood of the demon has allowed me to live for 600 years.
Then Orange ruined it. Aww. Imagine the good that you could do with such a... Orange is such a good finder of glitches, though. He's found so many skips in the last, like, couple months.
I can see your body is becoming weaker. The small quantity that I have allowed you to drink will only keep you alive for a few more precious hours. It is time for you to...
It is ridiculously hard on controller. Yeah, Koja Sao just does it with ease. What the fuck? Hello? 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 What the hell? Huh? No, now it works. What the hell?
Complete this final challenge, and the blood of the demon will be...
Did I have storage on or something? Was that why I was unable to quickfire my gadgets? That's weird. Oh, I must have had storage. That's funny. No superhero landing?
You have done well, detective. Now, come and find me. Collect your reward.
You did. Your final challenge awaits you through this door. I pray the spirits will be kind.
Okay, boys, Ra's al Ghul.
Should have killed me when you had the chance.
Oh,
you cannot beat us.
Hello.
Witness the true power of my Lazarus.
Oh, he has dual shock. Oh, cheater.
are fated to rule this earth, to wipe it clean of the scum of humanity. Only we can do this. My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning. Take his blade. Kill him. Accept your destiny. Accept our destiny.
You know I can't do that. Hearing him messes me up.
You will have to die.
Lol. Alright. You cannot defeat us.
We are Legion. You cannot defeat us! Our numbers are too great. You should have joined us.
Fuck. There we go. Lucky shot, lucky shot. There we go. Shit, I didn't get storage. Fuck. Oh well. What? I'm not getting the skip. Rip. It's fine.
What are you doing?
Listen to me, detective, and listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins, because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
This wasn't part of the plan.
I can do RC storage pretty quickly on the controller. It's not impossible.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Did you find Raish?
Hold on. I have government secrets.
Are you cured? What's going on?
I'll show you some other things that are Raish secrets.
Raish's forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of naturally occurring chemical he's called Lazarus. He's been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process until he was even...
Yeah, people don't explain it very well. It is kind of hard to explain, though.
He forced me to.
To be fair.
Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested had a few nasty side effects. Prolonged exposure has driven Raish over the edge.
Where the fuck am I? Huh.
No.
Oh.
The effects
okay.
are temporary. Raish tried to convince me to use his pit, but the risk.
I haven't tried storage in asylum,
when
so.
When I'm done here, I'll need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Raish to shut his.
That's brutal. So I think my splits are a little bit fucked up right now. I probably should have wiped them or something, but because they're a little funky at the moment, and not like the B-side funky. Oh. I guess that works. Oh, no.
No, please!
Bruce, I'm seeing Matt. No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
I need to grapple further for Bruce to get in.
Oh, really? Cool.
I can get back to that double-crossing snowman in the GCPD without my guys blowing your pointy head off. I double dare you.
I haven't done that fight since I was playing this game casually. Even when I was playing the game casually, I saw somebody do it in like a Let's Play or something, and I was even doing it myself. Like, before I even started speedrunning, I was doing that strat. Like, that's how long it's been since I've actually done that strat.
Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
Most people think I'm memeing, but Asylum really is a better run. None of this dumb shit. Don't worry, Courtney, I'll pick up Asylum. I just want to get a good time in this first. Damn. Thought he was going to be in the water. That would have saved a couple seconds. Rip. It's fine. Asylum is better to watch, too. Yeah? That's cool. It's good to know.
That will not happen again. Where did you...
Alright. No problem, Anime King. I can't do this skip because I've already caught a remote battering because I'm bad. But when I learn the battering zip, then I can do Vicky Vale skip. So, but until then,
my God, our mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? How do you get yourself into the air with the RC gun? You have to use freeze grenade storage. I'll be showing you later in the run, so make sure you remind me. During Protocol 10. It's part of the Protocol 10 skip, so you'll be able to see it then.
Send help, please.
Thank you. Alright. This is a good run. I like this run.
Should be safe.
All right.
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm...
No one's gonna be able to get close without us. You could use these sniper rifles to kill ants from up here.
almost. You can actually die there on hard, which is funny. So my splits are a little bit messed up, so I'm not going to be completing the split in 1 minute like it says. Just so you know. For some reason my splits got a little jumbled and okay, well, that's fine. You're back? Sick, Anime King. Welcome back. I almost fucked that up. Oh! My sweet baby Jesus! I'm a monkey! There we go. It's over 7? What do you mean? I don't understand. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him. That they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated. Whoops.
They gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
The question is, how many times has he started Asylum? Zero. You are absolutely correct. However, I have beat the game, so. I've started over quite a few times.
Oh God, it's you! I'm sorry.
It's all right.
All right. Nice, good.
I got the door. Someone get over there.
Huh? Whoa.
Wait. There we go.
Well, that was terribly disappointing, wasn't it?
Yep. You would know that, wouldn't you? I was about to say. Classic. So I'm just going to continue this split because I know that it'll fix itself once I hit the... There we go. Because I'm a streamer too. You're a screamer too? Nice. That's hot as fuck.
Please! Stop! I can't take anymore! You win! You beat me!
Hang on! Did I say me? I meant me! And these guys.
Okay, here we go.
You're gonna die in Arkham City.
Oh, really, Joker? Ooh, what? Hello. Oh, the car fucking killed him? Okay, this is fine. Alien Isolation, I have not played. So, I don't know. And Outlast, I haven't played that either. Oh, that sucks, really?
You need to think this through. Batman can't...
You know what car fucking killed me? The awful... Exactly. Exactly, Courtney. Alright. Okay, here it is. The do or die moment, boys and girls. Holy shit. Okay, well. Lol. Hello. Holy fuck. There we go.
We've lost sight of Batman. I repeat, target is missing.
I don't usually mess that up, too. Don't know why I messed it up twice in a row. Boop, 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 boop. Got it.
I don't have time for this.
Yes, you do, Batman. Okay, here it is, Protocol 10. Hardest skip in the game, let's go. That should still work. Yep. All right, here we go. Thank you. Got it. Okay. It loaded. We're good. Okay. Do I ever feel like I'm playing Evelyn? I never thought of it that way. Oh my god, Batman. There we go. Oh my god, really? I'm pretty sure that was like close as hell. What? Ready? One. Two.
You're running out of time. Strange is killing everyone in that place.
I'm nearly at the
three.
Top. I'll stop him.
I know. How did he ever manage all this? He's killed
four. Five and six. Okay, there it is.
Perhaps you wish to die here, Mr. Wayne. That could be.
Yes! Okay, we have a run, boys. Okay.
I have saved Gotham.
Oracle, shut this place down.
I am nervous as hell. Oh shit, hello. Huh? Okay, yeah, my splits are messed up. That's funny. Oh. Never mind. That's fine with me.
Killing Batman, remember? Are you supposed to be playing? What the hell are you doing, Bat?
Whew, okay. Alright, I just need to get to the other side of the room. There we go. Oh, nice. Nice Sue. Yeah, lol.
You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it?
Whew. Too soon, Joker.
Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon. Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Guys, we have a world record. Guys? Hello? That's a world record. That, ladies and gentlemen, is a world record.
Oh my fucking god. Holy shit.
That's a fucking anime king. That's all you have to say. How is this a world record? This is a world record because I'm on easy.
Get out of my way, Bats. I've got a date with him.
The Fenris and Koja Sauzran are all on hard. This is a different category. Hell Yeah. Woo! Easy peasy lemon squeezy. No, that was brutal. Yep, exactly. I beat his record. How is he that slow? He just is, sweetheart. He just is.